But it doesn't go all the way onto my second screen. It just, it goes over a little bit, like a centimeter. Doesn't make any sense. Gonna be a battle down here. Nah, you guys are... How dumb do you have to be? You know Elise is blue side starting, and you fight. What? Nice cocoon. Fuck. New Future album is mid. Thoughts? New Future album's mid. That's just what I've noticed. Don't flash. What the fuck? Easy carry by me. SGA the goat. I'm on the new patch. I haven't read it yet.
An ally has been slain.
Winnable AF. Very much winnable, lads. Who are you guys backing for Worlds tonight, by the way? I think Mad Lions, PSG. Both 2-0s. Pretty safe bet. Wouldn't put it past Mad Lions to embarrass themselves, but I think the team they're versing is pretty shit. As always, Plains is usually boring as fuck. I hope there's an upset, though. Won that flash.
An enemy has been slain.
Wards don't give any XP anymore, by the way, chat.
Shut down.
Still give a little bit of gold. I think they were sick of people getting cheesed by early ward kills. I think. So only reason I can think is why they would remove it, right? So, like, you know how you kill a ward early? Now, and then you get level 2 or first wave, you don't get it anymore. When the going gets rough, oh, hey. Top's fucked. Home. Home safe. How we doing, boys? Oh, Lord. Just run as fast as you can. Give one kill. Have you never played Cassante? Wait a minute. Never mind. My skill shots, man. I'm telling you, this weird mouse bug. Not even capping, for real, for real. One Q to win worlds, though. Alright. Well, guess I'm never winning worlds. Oh, close. Girls just wanna hang. I think Banshees against Thresh, Lux, Elise is just a no brainer. Gonna be a long build. This will be for Crypto Bloom later. There's your little item. Put him in. Boys just wanna have fun. I don't know his plans. I don't know if I go mid here.
Your turret
Both thumbs is huge and still dies. Right, Crypto Bloom next. Shut the fuck up, DJ. Actually, never mind. Thank you, man. That's a good pick. Every single turn. Anymore. An ally has been slain. GG. Mibis, I cannot listen to this. I'm right now, I'm about to sob. It's okay, man. This is a safe spot. You can sob away. No one's gonna judge you. Men are allowed to cry. It's something I've learned over my years. You can cry a tear or two. And it does sometimes free up a little bit of emotional baggage before you go ahead and store away the pain of all your mistakes for another 7 years. That's okay, man. Shed that tear here. It's okay. I won't bully you. Said Blade, what's up, brother?
Now that I think about it, his name is Mid Beast. Because he thinks he's a beast in the mid lane.
Oh my.
What a fucking cornball. That's crazy.
Speed Doyle. I mean, Fiora should be here, yeah. I Oh, Teddy Swims. I feel like I know Teddy Swims, bro. Sorry, I forgot to check. Oh my god, picked. An enemy has been slain.
I should figure out a new game.
An enemy has been slain.
Who just did a nasty little thing in there? Never mind. I don't know. I don't know who would have done a nasty little thing in the little thing. I don't know. Who knows, bro? Don't ask me. JJ! What the actual fuck is this? Honor players? What is this? I'll honor you. I'll honor you. I'll honor you. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like the new honor straight the screen. That's nice. It actually feels rewarding to honor people. And you can honor the enemy. Out of disrespect. I like that, bro. I don't mind that. That's not bad.